Bellinger with a head of steam. Stevens has moved to the front again. Score! Paul Coffey, 2-1. Did Stevens scream that at all? I noticed no Whalers went toward him.
It wouldn't have mattered. I don't think it would have mattered. That was a land-to-air missile if I've ever seen one. Watch this one-timer by Paul Coffey. Mario just lays it perfectly, and boom! I don't think it would have known. Not a bit. That was a rocket. See where he is? High slot. They moved the top guy in the triangle. They sucked him over towards Mario Lemieux. I don't think anybody touched it. Right in. No way that Brodeur could have stopped that. Paul Coffey, when he has a chance to get everything behind it, can let a rip from the point. Everybody talks about Al MacInnis having the hardest shot. Well, consistently he does. When Coffey catches it right, I don't think there's anybody that shoots it any harder. I think he shoots it as hard as Al MacInnis from Calgary.